Hi, I'm Tony. Welcome to the Mafia Boss. In this video, I'm going to talk you through how to play the Mafia Boss. The only way you can play the Mafia Boss is with turns and cash. Turns are how it all works. You use turns to hire hitmen, produce drugs, run your casinos, pimp your whores, and attack other players. Then, when you get cash, you can buy weapons, narcotics, vehicles, and planes. Let's go into each section. The interface, very simple. Attack, hire, produce, collect, travel, black market, and bank. Hire. To get started with the Mafia Boss, you need to hire. Hitmen, hustlers, whores, car dealers, bootleggers, punks, bodyguards, and thugs. So, you'll need to decide who you need depending on how you want to play. So, to hire whoever, type in how many turns you'd like to use. So, let's type in one turn. Using one turn, I found a total of 3 hustlers and 1 hitman. Now, let's type in 1,000. Using 1,000 turns, I found a total of 8,000 hustlers and 5,000 hitmen. And I would do the same for all my recruits. Don't worry though, when you start, you have over 7,500 turns you can use. Black market. So, these new recruits need drugs and guns. Drugs keep them happy, and guns keep them and you safe. So, if you have 10,000 hitmen, you'll need at least 10,000 guns and enough drugs to keep them happy. In here, you pay with cash, no turns. See up there? You want these at 100%. If they are not, then your crew is not happy. Collect. Now you've got your team. What can they do? Exactly. Send them out to make money. Use your turns to pimp your hoes, to generate money from your casinos, and to push people to bet, and use them to get your hustlers to collect loan payments. But be careful, because by doing this, it will make some of your guys unhappy and they will leave. Now, with all that cash you've got, you need it in the bank. You can safely store 75% of it in the safe. This all sounds great, right? Well, you have to be careful of other players as well. They are out to get you, and they will attack you. You can retaliate, but you have to make sure they are a good match or you will lose the fight. So, there you go. Those are the basics of the Mafia Boss. So sign up for free today and get started right away.